in Chenango County, police have made an arrest after an investigation into stolen aluminum fixtures and tools from a business in the town of Pitcher. Police say 36-year-old Clinton Hill had more than $200,000 in stolen material at the time of his arrest. That's more than 8,000 pounds. Police say even more stolen property was discovered at his home. He's charged with grand larceny.